The index finger points to the place where the idea is born.